Never mind that cloud, behind that cloud you'll find a golden ray. All's well, laugh your fears away. See the light ahead, right ahead. There's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun. All's well. Why do they make me sing that song? The poet who wrote it was certainly wrong. It's bright ahead, go right ahead. I'd rather go home and go right to bed. My feet are wet, my bunions ache, and yet I've got to keep wide awake. Light ahead, right ahead, there's a moonlit night ahead. Everyone, come on, have fun.
Visitors.
You know they're signing a wedding contract?
There's a giant on the beach! There's a giant out there!
Your Majesty?
Thank you, Your Majesty. King Little of Lilliput on this fifth day of November can add of his daughter, Princess Glory, to Prince David, son of Bombo, King of Blefuscu. Fight in order. Fight.
King Bombo.
We certainly did, didn't we?
Yeah, just a couple of old Dan Cupids, I think.
Your Majesty, the wedding tinks are here.
There's a giant on the beach, there's a giant!
Hello,
exquisite taste. Exquisite.
Roses, freshes, rhododendrons, ranunculus, snapdragons, and daisies. Pretty posies, aren't they?
Beautiful blooms. Beautiful.
Vanilla.
Wow!
Gaining a son.
My son, David.
Yes, we like it. That is Faithful, the song of Lilliput. It will be played at the wedding tomorrow.
Of course, of course.
Oh, what's that?
Faithful? Oh, no, no. Forever, the song of Blefuscu must be played at the wedding.
But, Bombo, Faithful is always played at our weddings. It's tradition, sir. And it's very pretty.
Yes, yes, I know. Pleasant little ditty, but hardly appropriate for this great occasion. But forever, there's a song for you. Ha ha!
Faithful will be played.
Ah, twaddle. Absolute twaddle. It must be forever.
Faithful.
Forever.
Faithful.
Forever. It will be forever, or there will be no wedding.
No wedding, but the cake and the pretty flowers and... Oh, Bombo, you love Faithful. I don't believe
I'll bring it.
There's the war!
When I get my dandruff up, look out. But Glory, poor little Glory.
Now, gentlemen, but it's war.
War?
Like a duck.
But I'm trying to tell you. I'm telling you, there's a...
What's on your mind?
I say...
Speak up, man.
There's a giant on the beach. There's a giant on the beach.
For heaven's sake, Gabby, button your mouth. Can't you see I have a war on my hands? Be off with you. Shoo.
A war? Do you suppose he could be a spy?
Or... They bother me with passion, touching it. Who's a spy? Who's a spy?
The giant on the beach!
Giant? Giant? Why don't you tell me these things? Do something. Don't stand there. Go, sink the dogs on them. Fetch them to me at once.
Giant on the beach!
I said there's a giant on the beach!
Bring tables and tools. Bring horses and mules. Bring snippers and clippers, ladders and spools. Bring derricks, a rig. Bring pulleys, a jig. Bring whatchamacallit, little and big. A thingamathud, a thingamajig. And all kinds of things and stuff like that there. Follow me.
Yeah.
Chasing wild geese.
Gabby must have been seeing things.
Maybe it just got up and flew away.
Yeah, and breathing fire.
Look out, Gabby. Your giant's gonna bite you.
Hey, fellas. Maybe it was me, Thor. Look, I'm a giant.
Beach? And well, there he is.
He said that's the giant on the beach!
There isn't a moment to waste. Every last man must do all that he can. Work with the greatest of haste. So bind up its hands, its arms, its chest, its neck, its feet. And I'll do the rest. Let's go!
Thank you.
quiet.
Hey!
Thank you.
shovel and a knife and
the giant. Well, bring him in. Bring him in.
Okay, okay. Your Majesty,
So it's not good enough for him, hmm? Well, where is he?
Out there, Your Majesty.
Now then. Not good enough for him.
From here on.
Call out the guards, the army, the navy, women and children first. I'll see you later.
Nobody's going to hurt you.
Help! Put me down! Help! Help!
Drop that! Drop that!
Well, another one. Who are you?
Who, me? What? I'm king around here. Guards! Guards! To the turret! Archers! Surround the giant! Surround the giant! Guards!
Well.
You'll pay for this. Ready?
Aim fire! Aim fire!
Aim
fire! Fire! Fire!
All right, let her go!
Man the battlements, defend the city,
Stop! Stop, you swine! Get back to your post! Get back there and fight!
We of Rufus Crew are not afraid of anything. Well, there's everyone gone. This is no way to treat a harmless visitor.
We've won, Gabby. Gabby? See, Gabby? They've gone. Yes, sir. Scared? Stiff?
Don't let my size frighten you. You, Your Majesty, surely you're not afraid of me. Well, good. Then let me present myself. My name is Gulliver, Your Majesty. Lemuel Gulliver, a shipwrecked sailor. At your service.
Well, welcome to Lilliput, Mr. Gulliver. Mr. Gulliver, can you fight?
Well, Your Majesty, I can lick anybody my size.
Ah, splendid, splendid. I don't think Bombo will give us any further trouble while you're around here. No, sir. He's on our side, Gabby. He's on our side. There's nothing to fear. The Mad Mountain's on our side.
Thank you. going to stand. That not until that giant is removed can our forces taste the sweet fruits of victory.
Now then,
it is up to you to carry this message to my spies in Lilliput. Be off, and may luck be with you. Get going.
I'm sorry the little princess isn't with us.
Yes, too bad. Too much excitement for one day.
50 times as big as your, as big as your shoe.
My, my.
Aye, aye. Lost her, though, in a furious gale. But I came home on the back of a whale.
But tell me how you caught the whale.
Simply grabbed a hold of his tail.
My,
my. My, my. I climbed a mountain peak so high, I bumped my head against the sky. And there I was, or where was I?
On the island of Alibi.
Hi, hi.
My, my.
Hi, hi. But now my life is very dull. They ought to make me an admiral. Now that's the job that I'd enjoy. I must be going. Ahoy, ahoy.
My, my, my.
You put that ball in there. And then it goes down and around. Pull that thing.
And it comes out here.
Giant! Wow! The light! The light! Douse the light!
Anybody in there?
Nobody here but just us.
Chickens!
My, my.
Thank you.
Where did he go? Concealing a spy. And in a time of war, too. That makes it worse. Carry on the search, men. Mind you, your father will hear of this.
Say the word, and the giant is a dead duck.
Is a dead duck.
P.S. What do we do with the buddy?
Two hearts and a wedding broken by a melody? Incredible. Wait a minute. I have an idea that might turn this malice to a melody. Sing faithful and forever together as one song.
The giant will be a dead duck.
Ha! Now we are getting at somewhere.
Dear spies, destroy, crush, obliterate, annihilate!
Kill him.
I will attack at dawn.
Affectionately yours, Bonbon.
Dawn, attack. Bombo's attack. Guards! Guards! Guards!
Defend Lilliput. Yes, forward march.
Overgrown lummox. Now get down there to that beach and wipe out that Bombo, that bunch of lepistuians, and tear them to pieces, and don't leave a man alive to tell the tale. Forward march!
Aye, aye, sir. My.
Hey, wait for me! Gulliver, wait for me! Wait for me, Gulliver!
Oh,
job that must be won. There's a job that must be done.
Where is it?
What did you do with it?
Where'd you lose it?
Who's got it now?
Let's go!
We can settle this peacefully. Listen. Hold your fire. Hear what I have to say. Order your men to lay down their arms. Must I make you listen?
Wait here, Glory.
David.
Little people, look what you've done. Now go ahead, break your nutshell heads over your songs. But did you have to break Glory's heart, King Little? Because you're thoughtless and selfish? And you, Bombo, oh mighty warrior, what have you won?
You were too stubborn to think, too busy quarreling to lend ear to the harmony that might have been yours. But now, in your sorrow and despair, perhaps you'll listen to your songs as they might be sung.
Peoples of Blefuscu and Lilliput, with eternal gratitude and love in our hearts, we christen thee Gulliver!